John McWhirter's brace inspired AFC Leopards to a 2-1 victory over Sofapaka in a Kenyan Premier League match played at Narok Stadium this afternoon. Now, John Mark McWhirter gave AFC Leopards the lead in the 13th minute, finding the back of the net in style with a clinical finish. McWhirter was at it yet again, this time heading in an inch-perfect Dennis Sikhai cross in the 30th minute to give Ingwe a deserved 2-0 lead at the break. Second half was relatively uneventful up until the 81st minute when Ronald Okoth scored to pull a goal back for Sofapaka, but in the end, it was mere consolation.